What's up, folks? Back at it with Bradley's Bullets, Bullet Train Billy, episode 5. Today we're gonna go ahead and start what I consider, the Road to Point Lookout. We're gonna be getting there, we're gonna be starting the Point Lookout DLC today, and then... today's main focus is Point Lookout and the DLC, so either we get it done, or there's gonna be a part 2 to Point Lookout. No ifs, ands, or buts about it, so without further ado... Oh yeah, I forgot. This is the last place I left off. We'll see. We'll see about the delay. If not, I already know how to take care of it, so... Thankfully, it's not that far from where I'm at currently. No, I don't need anything. Oh.
Need something?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I already did that. They want to kick me out of Vault 101. Fine. I'll make them pay. Heck yeah. Alright, give me like 30 seconds. Let's see if this fixes anything.
Stand down, civilian.
Do not interfere with security operations.
I do feel like my in-game audio on my end is a little quiet, but I think that's okay. I think the audio timing delay at least got fixed. If not, it is a super quick fix for me, so... You can set up your followers. I'm not turning up my TV, I'll just turn up my audio effects via in-game. But here's the thing, Apache, you complain about this every stream, and you always say the Chinese AK is just way too loud, and then I turn down my in-game volume, and now it's a problem. So we'll do this, but... In-game will overpower you. I could just get up to the mic like this and see if this makes anything any better at all. There are solutions to these problems, my guy. Mwahahahahahaha. Hey! Stop that! I said stop it! Homie, I swear if you don't stop... Oh, what do you know? I actually died for once. Yeah, I know I died. It's because I was too busy trying to read all the comments and pay attention to you guys. And they're going, oh, the in-game... Yeah. You can only do a couple things at once. It's all good, though. Yeah, I said I was tanky, not invincible. There's a difference.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Shot one. Come on. You know you want to. You know you want to die a horrible and tragic death. So used to playing Fallout 4 where I have my controls slightly different. We need to at least get the riverboat discovered. That way I can go back to Megaton and grab some medical supplies and then come back. Because there is no doctor. There's only one merchant in Point Lookout. So, yeah. That's going to be fun. Oh god! Ah!
You! Are you going to Point Lookout? I need your help.
You! Are
My daughter stowed away
Point
on the Duchess
Lookout?
Gambit a few weeks ago, and I've been worried sick ever since. I haven't heard anything from her, but if you're going there, could you look for her? Please, I'll do anything to help.
How about I save us both the effort and say she's probably dead?
Please, don't say that. Just, if you're going to Point Lookout and you find a girl named Nadine, please give her this note. She's stowed away on that boat, and I haven't heard from her ever since. I'll do anything if it'll help find her.
I need to get
Please,
going.
Find
Bye.
My daughter.
Well, lady, I didn't even promise you that I would in the first place. You just kind of assumed I would, so that being said, fast travel back to Megaton.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us. For the Wastes. We pulled together and got you
yeah,
this.
Yeah, they really
it's
did,
It's the best
huh?
we could do. Please take it.
Point
With
Lookout,
our
you
thanks.
Have to get onto a boat to get to Point Lookout, Far Harbor. You have to get onto a boat to go to Far Harbor.
Bless you.
The pit. It was literally just a place chock full of slavers and traitors. Nuka World is chock full of slavers and traitors. What's funny is finding that girl isn't even the main premise of the entirety of Point Lookout. Like, I just feel like it's a nice incentive to get you to go there. Oh wait, this is the clinic, though.
Don't even think of breaking into that. You'd best have cancer, because from the looks of you, you're breaking rule number one right now.
You're breaking rule number one right now. I need medical supplies.
Planning on going out and getting shot up, eh?
I don't see you taking your musty-ass Point Lookout. I don't want to hear it.
You done? Good.
Hey, yo, what's going on with the water right here? Must be some clean
I need your
DC
help.
Area water. Man, are y'all seeing that too? It's beautiful.
Welcome, my friend. I am Tobar the Ferryman, and this fine vessel is the Duchess Gambit. We're just back from Point Lookout, but it won't be long before we set off again. Interested?
I might be. What's so special about Point Lookout?
You look like a man who's been around the waist, so I'll cut right to it. In Point Lookout, you'll find fresh-grown food, mysterious locales, and treasures as of yet unlooted. But keep your wits about you, because you'll find more than a few exotic critters and inhospitable locals. So stay here if you're not man enough. You should have seen her back in her heyday. Why, we traveled up and down the coast from the Commonwealth to the Broken Banks. Good times, but these days she's not fit to take out to the coast. Too many spouts ready to drown her, and too many critters looking for lunch. But the Point Lookout run is good enough for now. We've got a sweet deal ferrying cargo and the occasional traveler.
It hurts, because it's blatantly there in your face. After playing Fallout 4, and it's like, wow, they really knew what they were doing here.
Now, I'm not normally one to discourage an adventurous spirit, but certain... I know you think you're ready for anything, but the threats you'll face in the swamp make those super mutants look like playful puppies. So just be sure you know what you're getting into, okay? You still want to head out to Point Lookout?
Yes, sell me my ticket, please, for the love of God.
Just don't come crying to me when a Mirelurk is chewing on your guts.
This man really wants $429 for a riverboat ticket. Okay. No, stop trying to look at me. Bro, stop. Just stop. Let me pickpocket you, for the love of God. Stop it. He caught us. We'll try that again.
Come forth.
We will steal this riverboat ticket off of him.
I need your help.
I need your help.
Welcome, my friend. I am Tobar the Ferryman, and this fine vessel is the Duchess Gambit.
Okay, yep, okay.
Just don't come crying to me when a Mirelurk is chewing on
you. Okay, thank you. I have to go now. There has to be a way for me to be able to steal that ticket off this man.
Oh.
Naomi is really just not moving, is he?
Curious about Point Lookout?
No, I'm curious about you getting out of there so I can steal your riverboat ticket.
I need your help.
Curious about Point Lookout?
We will get this. I will get it. I promise you, I will get it at least once. Why does the game mock me? The game's just not gonna give it to me, is it?
Okay, fine.
I need your help.
That's nice, lady. I need to come up with $400 since the guy is charging an arm and a leg. Enemies are nearby. Is it him?
No, I think I heard a rumor a while back that it was some guy named Pinkerton at Rivet City. Apparently, he's got some sweet tech stashed on that boat. Absolutely.
Man, gotta love it when the people down the road who own, like, the Subaru just decide, oh, I'm gonna floor it and wah, blah, blah, blah. It's like, could you not? Man. Man, I don't have much to sell this lady.
Good hunting! You've been rather busy lately. Asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator? A detective for
lady,
hire?
If you don't back away from me,
or do you have some
kind
of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please, tell me. I'd really like to know.
What I do with my own time is my own goddamn business.
Don't you realize what you're doing? The path you're on has the potential to ruin a man's life. Is that what you really want? Listen to me. I'm involved with a movement that has dedicated itself to saving these runaway androids. I can't let you interfere with that work. Fine. Blow me off. Live in denial. But take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. If you change your mind, if you decide you want to help, present the component to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. He'll go back to the Commonwealth, and you'll have saved a man's life.
God bless the USA and nowhere else.
Well, Nathan just overheard all of that. As for you, Miss Watts, do not just come running up to a person you do not know in the wasteland next time.
What is it?
By an itchy trigger finger, you do nothing more than, like, a corpse on the floor.
Alive and well, sir.
Yes, yes, thank you, Wadsworth. Okay, I think after I sell all of this, I'll have enough for a riverboat ticket.
What's up?
So I'll sell the medical stuff to the doc.
You came in here on your own power.
You done?
Then we go up here.
You making a move, huh?
That's what I thought, Jericho. Just keep walking away.
Bless the USA.
Oh, hey! Kinda busy here, but I guess I can talk for a bit. What's up? Good hunting.
And nowhere.
That DC water, though. I love it when the game decides not to just work.
Let's see what you got to trade.
And away we go. Yo, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Got a plan. It just involves one more score. Point lookout.
Welcome to Point Lookout, my friend. The trip was fine. The weather's nice and damp, and everything out there looks pleasant as ever. Looks like nothing's changed since my last visit, except all that smoke I saw on the way in.
So it's smoke. Things burn down all the time, especially around me.
Oh, it's smoke, all right. Where there's smoke, there's fire. And where there's fire, there's profit to be made selling an extinguisher! That smoke's coming from old Calvert Mansion. I always heard it was haunted, but more importantly, I always heard it was full of pre-war treasure. I know I said Point Lookout was perfect for treasure hunters, but it's a rare day when you get a beacon like that.
Rent. Toaster.
Good.
Don't be thrown in any bathtubs, okay? Might be a little bit shocking. The local flavor. Finger looking good. Delicious. Taste that? Tastes like swamp ass.
Move along, please.
Well, hello there, young traveler. The fates had told me that I would receive a visitor today. But I'm being rude. I am Madame Panada, and this
Panada.
Is Madame Panada's House
me
of Wares.
Panda.
For all things a traveler needs, I am here to provide. bullets, stim packs, armor, weapons, junk. If you need it, Madame Panada has already anticipated your need and procured it months
ago.
Okay,
then what do I need, lady? What do I need?
Certainly. Madame Panada is quite handy with a wrench. All of Madame Panada's wares are top quality.
Ah, yes, $1,100 worth of ammo. Most of it comes from my confusion self. Hello, Mr. Sandman. Bum 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 bum. I really need to stop doing that every time that I see that you pop up in chat. I mean, it's fine. It's something for me to do. It's just there's gonna be a time where I do that for a little too long. I'm gonna be like, nope, copyright. Just like, aw. I see that dog. That dog sees me.
Oh,
bruh. No. Homestead Motel. God, looks like crap. Let's go investigate. There's only two rooms we can enter. Let's enter this one. Storm door to room 1G. What happened here? Is this drug deal gone wrong? Let's see, we got 3 stacks pre-war money, 4 stacks, 5 stacks, some dude with a knee brace. Why do I feel like this is a reference to something and I just don't get it? Why do I feel like this is a pop culture reference and I'm just not getting it? I feel like this probably could have been from a movie. Sawed-off shotgun, pretty much money. This dude's just dead in the sink. There's a lot of pre-war money in here. I genuinely want to know what happened. Welcome to USA, Dr. Jiang. I apologize that I cannot receive you in person, Agent Jiang. Our Norfolk contact confirms your arrival. How eager the Americans are to believe that a great mind of people would defect. Our countrymen will herald you as a hero when your work is done. To that end, let us turn to the details of your mission. This room will be your safe house and point lookout for folks initially on playing the American lapdog. Do not arouse any suspicion. When the safe, use the key you were given in Norfolk to open one of the public rental lockers on the boardwalk near the motel. You will be provided with the password you'll need to access your mission dossier. I'm not going to try to speak any Chinese because I'm going to botch that and I'd rather just not. So, alright. Yo, that's a side quest. Alright. Yeah, there's sunglasses in here. There's sunglasses in my toilet. Now it looks like we have to go to the bank. See what's in this one. Security updates. In compliance with our parent company, Isla Negra, Black Island, or Black Isle Holdings, we are installing a new security system for our safe deposit customers in addition to conventional tumbler locks. New system will offer a keyless voice recognition lock alternative. Tells us to encourage both existing and new safe deposit customers to sign up for this new service. All tellers are reminded to be on the lookout for any customers attempting to exchange foreign currency. Civil Defense has asked us to be especially vigilant of customers possessing the Chinese yuan. Sorry, somebody with a loud truck said drive by. Should you encounter such a customer, trigger the silent alarm and attempt to delay the customer without arousing his suspicion. I am the police now.
Audio password for my box is nevermore. The audio password for my box is
processing.
Nevermore.
Processing. Voice.
Buff out and pre-war IP money.
Confirmed.
Nice.
Access granted.
Nice. Man, somebody wanted to go out. I wonder, do these garden gnomes make noise like the ones off Fallout 4 and 76 do? No, they don't. If you pick up the garden gnomes in the newer Fallout games, they actually, like, chuckle when you pick them up, and it's kind of terrifying, if I'm being honest. Bulletin attention, citizens of Point Lookout. Wan Yang, suspected communist Chinese sympathizer, has been reported in the vicinity of Point Lookout. Agent Yang may be operating under an alias and or using a disguise. You're required to report any suspicious persons or behavior to Lieutenant Crumfles, DIA, at the U.S. Naval Office located at 1811 St. Mary's Branch. I'm wanted, dead or alive. If y'all couldn't tell, I'm in a slightly odd mood today, but tis great. Tis great. Box 1207, Spy's Audio Password. Man, love it when Bethesda does that. Gets to Point Lookout, doesn't even start any of the main missions, immediately does a secondary quest that I know how to start and finish. Because why not? Ask ass or grass, somebody's gotta pay.
Go to the bank and use the password Xin Chan
Wang.
The software
voice
is configured
ID
to
confirmed.
Recognize only
Access
our voices.
Granted.
I apologize that I cannot receive you in person, Agent Zhang.
We now have a lipoplasticator and microderm.
If you're listening to this.
This could.
Well.
Agent Zhang, as you know, an important Chinese surveillance vessel was lost in American waters. Your mission is to destroy derelict submarine SSN-37-1A before the Americans can recover and analyze it. recovery location is included in this dossier, and your cover ensures that the Americans will allow you access to their recovery operation. However, you will need an authorization code to trigger the self-destruct sequence. One of our field operatives in your area, Agent Yang, has these codes hidden in a dental capsule, but her current whereabouts are unknown. Locate and rendezvous with Agent Yang, then destroy the submarine.
Well,
report to your safe house for extraction
mission.
Information when the mission is complete. The will of the people protect
Ms.
you,
Yang?
Agent Yang.
Yeah. Ms. Yang, got snatched and... Yep. Jump shot. Oh, you mean like this, LeVar? There's your jump shots. Yo, we need one of these. Let's go. Now we just need a pressure cooker. Give me that. A vacuum cleaner. Nuke. Yang capture transfer. Local community informants provide intelligence leading to the capture and arrest of priority person of interest, Wan Yang, aka Five Claw Dragon. Yang is on file with DIA as a Chinese intelligence field agent operating with American and Canada over the past decade. Yang has been transferred to Turtle Dove Detention Camp for interrogation. Our office has so far declined comments to the press and diplomats. Please have DOD relations advisor guarding a public statement. Wow. Chinese communist spy found in Fallout America before the nukes dropped. I don't think I'm looking for a person anymore. I think I'm looking for a corpse. Hey, yo, let's go. Obviously got to get the Lawbringer perk. Be trading in them fingers for money. Had to think for a second. Arkandove Cathedral, this away. ago, I'd be looking the part. Less ago. Jesus, where'd y'all come from? Why are you so ugly? I don't care, it's worth it. Let me see that arm. Anybody else? That. Well, no wonder they can't feel anything, all doped up on medic. Jet. More jet. I told y'all to just get away from here. I don't want whatever you got. Yo, let's go.
You finding your way around, sweetie? You ain't have the look of a local, son. Think you could help a sick woman get on the mend? Reckon it's the orange fever. I do feel light in my head.
Yeah, I've got the mauve plague, so let's just try not to cough on each other.
Well, sweetie, if you ain't got sympathy in your heart, I think you need the old tonic as bad as me, even if you don't know it yet.
Your still could stand be fixed up.
Could it now? I suppose you'd know how to see to that, wouldn't you? I reckon you've got a deal, sweetie. But I better notice a difference in the tonic.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll get to it when we get to it. Love how the locals didn't attack her, though, and there's like three of them that was like right there by her house. What's she doing with the locals? Who? Where are they? Military clearance alpha. Trespassers will be shot. Yo, let's go. I don't want to get shot at. Didn't mean to drink vodka, but oh well. There's so much going on in this place. Oh yeah, I forgot how delayed the shot or the double barrel is in this game. I get it? I got it. Let's go. Yeah. Means it is a successful stream and I'm fast on the quick draw. They didn't get a chance. Enemies have been killed. I should be free to move around. I'll get lockpicks. We doing that. What kind of interrogation are they doing here? Jesus. I don't think these interrogation methods are working, folks. Corpse is just a little too heavy on. I don't know if this is the same arm from this body, but you know what? Goes in the crematorium. Shenmei. Nothing. Cheng A. Still nothing. Yang Wan. Remove the self-destruct codes. Perfect. Take that. Blood pack, take that. Take the drugs. Always gotta take the drugs. All the drugs. Manhole to septic tunnel access. Yummy. Look at this delicious 5 rads a second water. Ah, crap. I need more lockpicks here soon. Gross. I have discovered trash heap. I am the king of the trash. Fear me. They don't know I'm over here yet, so... Still wishes the one thing they kept in the newer Fallout games is the fact that you can swim power armor, but you know, I get it. Power armor is not meant to be worn like clothing. Hey, look! The main storyline for this whole DLC. I'm gonna keep swimming. I think it's the boat, guys. I'm pretty sure this is the boat that I'm supposed to be at. Hey, look, a little baby boat. No, trust me, I know exactly where I'm supposed to be. I'm just trying to, like, be a smart ass about it. Who knows? Why not? Truthfully. Like, why not be a smart ass? I don't know how to read coordinates, so I don't know what I'm looking at. Now we swim the hell out of here. Hold on, let me just float in midair so I can take a couple of radics and pop a rad away. I have to return to the motel safehouse terminal for further instruction, my boys. Boys and girls. The theys, the thems, the theydies. Ventil thems. Hey, lady.
The fates have told. Oh, I knew you would return. How may Madame Panada assist you? And what is it you would like to purchase?
Well, I was kind of hoping you'd have some, but don't look like you do, so you're kind of worthless to me now. Man, I was hoping I might not have to kill you. I might have to kill you now.
Welcome, traveler. Stop by and have a look at the wares. The fates have told me that you have a need.
Oh.
Move along, please.
Move along, please. I don't wanna. A cup of joe. Free breakfast at the Homestead Motel. Free breakfast. And drug deals gone wrong. Well, I have to put a stop on the side mission because I have to go up to where the main mission is. What? Do you not like the creepers? Do they creep you out a little too much? Oh yeah, don't they have a mod for Fallout 4 for the, Point Lookout or whatever? I have so many mods on my Fallout that, like, I cannot run anything else or anything more. My fiance actually hates the mods that are on because it makes the game so much more immersive and so much more of a pain in the ass immediately. No number on these. How am I supposed to figure this out? There we go. Now I can see what I'm looking for, so it's 1, 3. If it wasn't for the fact that I literally had so many mods on my Fallout 4, I'd look into that. Same with Fallout London, because there's a lot of stuff I'd love to see Fallout 3, but like Fallout 4 fied, if that makes sense.
This is a hazard. Clearance acknowledged.
Cool.
Please step inside.
Yeah, Agent, yeah, give me a minute. I want all these Chinese assault rifles.
Can be found on the terminal inside.
Y'all can't just dangle all these weapons in front of me. We just need a pressure cooker. We just need a pressure cooker. Yo, this is probably one of the best guns we can be getting. Oh no. Oh no, what will I ever do? Oh no. Mansion. I love how the mansion completely overlooks the church over there, like, gets a hit, a critical hit on something.
You're no tribal. Get in here and help me fight these bastards off, goddammit.
Okay. There's always just so much going on when you get here. Jerry.
That takes care of that.
Good, homie?
I don't know who you are, but you need to help me if you want to stay alive.
Sure.
They've been at it all night. I think they are just about to breach the inner walls. Follow me. I'm going to go check it out.
Fingers on them. We gotta grab the fingers.
It looks like they're coming in.
Remember, we need to grab the fingers.
Somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me. Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them. I'll be keeping an eye on the cameras down here. Hurry.
Hey!
Look what we have here.
It's just like playing DayZ.
No!
If they can't touch you or swing their weapon at you, they'll just stand there running in place staring at you. Blocks don't spell anything funny. Hold on.
Found you. Oh, impure.
I got your finger. Yes, I do. Stop resisting! Stop resisting! Stop resisting!
Seal that hole from the attic.
Something about sealing a hole.
Hey, here. Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing.
Let's go, Desmond.
Hey, look what we have.
Shoots the dog in the face, and he shoots him in the face.
Like, no, deserve that.
Oh. Oh. Okay, only unconscious, thank God.
Death to the unenlightened.
Oh! That's one less way for them to get in. Follow me, if you have any mind. Now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
No, I don't gotta restart the Xbox, I'm just gonna restart the game. However, I do think now is an appropriate time for us to go ahead and throw up that BRB screen, take like a 10-minute break, get something to eat, get some drinks, go ahead and stretch out a little bit. I know we just started DLC, but because of the crash, I feel like this is perfect timing. Go ahead and take that 10 to 15-minute break that y'all might need, use the bathroom, whatever. I know not everybody is posted up in a chair having to sit continuously. You know, some of you have phones and can do this on the go and whatnot, but see how much progress we just lost. Game crashed. I threw a BRB. We are back from said BRB. And we are ready to continue.
I don't know who you are, but you need to help me if you want to stay alive. They've been at it all night. I think they are just about to breach the inner walls.
Yeah, you do that, dude. I'm gonna loot your crap.
Go check it out.
Guys, if you see a pressure cooker, let me know. That's all we need for the railway rifle. That's what I've been keeping my eyes open for. And we knack. Yeah, we knackin'. Packin' and whackin' and smackin'. I need to get this fixed. That's the only reason I haven't started using it again. I mean, I'm sorry for, like, you know, losing Sydney, but... she does drop one of the most OP submachine guns. And that's like, you know, going to say that if you don't mind not using VATS 24/7 in this game, it's a really good submachine gun in my opinion.
Looks like they're coming in from somewhere upstairs. Hurry, follow me.
I know the plan, buddy. You point, I shoot.
Go through these doors and up the stairs. Find where they are coming in and stop them.
Look what we have here!
Spread out!
Ah!
Be like a punk! God.
Sleep forever!
Return to dust!
Don't aim that gun at me if you don't plan on pulling the trigger the minute you pick it. It's not a pretty day for you. And what'd you learn? Don't do that. That's how you die. Or it's how you end up like this man. Sat down in the seat. And no, I didn't position them that way. I wish I could make this up.
What the... Over here.
Excuse me?
Good job blocking off that hole. Hurry and get in here. Looks like they're about to breach from the east wing. Thank you. in there before more of them come out. Find where they're coming from and stop them, just like before.
Just in case. Just trying to hurry up and finish clearing this house.
Look what we have here.
Dang it, Desmond.
That's one less way for them to get in. Follow me. I think we're about to get hit hard. Here they come. Grab all the ammo and stim packs you need. This is gonna be a rough one. If you have any mines, now's the time to use them. They could come in through any of the boarded up doors at any second.
Yeah.
First floor. Door on the left, first floor. At the front door. Get ready. That looks like the last of them. They're in a pretty good shot. So, my hero,
no, I was already
think you came in and rescued me right in the nick of time? Not hardly. Had it all well in hand, and I didn't even need to use the failsafe. But that would have done a real number on some of the paintings, so just as well you were here. Anyway, name's Desmond.
Pretty sure it saved your life, but, you know.
No, but you helped me out, and that's something. Can't let you think I'm not a gracious host, can I? So, tell you what I'll do. I'll share a few tips for the next time you're making a dramatic final stand.
You now do more damage and have better defense when standing still. I just got even tankier.
Oh, there's always a chance, certainly. But what you earn depends on how well you can follow directions. You're not the most incompetent waster I've ever met. I think we could put you to work and figure out what's going on here. Your reward would be considerable, since I know that's what you wasters value. Decide. You need to learn to pay attention when I speak. Those mudlovers want me dead, and haven't extended the common fucking courtesy of telling me why. So, I need you to find a way into their commune, and figure out what's going through their addled little heads. Be a good pup, and old Desmond will give you a treat. And of course, who knows what riches they have for you to steal.
What sort of reward you offering, my man? You gotta entice me a little bit.
The only reliable currency in the world, information. You provide me with valuable info about the tribals, I pay in kind. I've got a few more tricks I can share with you,
okay,
if that's not enough
how?
To get you barking. Easy peasy. Right about now, they'll be wondering what happened to their hunting party.
Like that?
These are people who think cutting a hole in their skull can expand their mind. They're not exactly scholars over there. Just head up to the cathedral and ask real nice. When you're in, you'll find the bastard in charge and find out what they're up to. I just need information. Ooh. No need for violence.
Kind of man.
Yet. Back to business.
Bomb, bomb. That's 44 so I can help that one lady with her moonshine steel.
Yee-haw.
Science. 2277. Exactly 200 years. No, almost 200 years. 212 according to the Rubber Brain Vault. 112? 207 years? Something like that? Okay, so we go to Marguerite's shack. We talk to the old lady. We help her fix her moonshiner shack thingy. Yep, yep. Hey, how you doing? Let's go.
Thanks for mending the steel, sweetie. For this fee, the tonic had better taste like honey, though.
Boom.
Secret family technique. Been so for generations. Help me brew some up by gathering ingredients. I'll share the batch to make it worth your while and sweeten the deal with 300 caps. This and that.
Sure.
Let me know when you want to work out the details. There aren't too many ingredients, but I brew large batches, so we need a good bit of each. We'll need punga fruit, yeast, and some fission batteries for that extra little kick.
I have to go now. We will come back to that. Let's at least go talk to the people at the church before I embark on another side quest. Dad dies, goes to Point Lookout. One hell of a vacation, son. You have discovered. Hark! Who goes there? Seriously, the threshold transcends. Just let me in already.
What? No, you're doing it wrong. If you want to join, you're supposed to get into the right mindset, you know? We don't just take any recruit either. You've got to be willing to see the world a different way. You may not understand, but it's important to us. And that means you can't get in unless you've gone through the ritual. Don't worry. It's nothing big. But it really does make a difference.
Okay, verily I shall taketh your test and I shall succeedeth.
Much better.
That was painful.
Wisely spoken, initiate. Your dedication and flexibility shall serve you well in the ritual of the Mother Seed. Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the mother of all punga fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds, and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be be ready to enter the sacred halls.
Okay. So, yeah. How about we just go make some booze real quick? And call that good. What do I need to bring this crazy old lady? 6 fission batteries, 3 bags of yeast, 10 refined punga, or 20 wild punga. Alright. World map. So, first off, we're gonna go to Pilgrim's Landing. Go check the, Madame Panada. God, I don't know why that was so difficult for me to remember. She's going this way. I can't sprint. I keep forgetting that.
Move along, please.
Oh, I knew you would return. And what is it you would like to purchase?
Where were we? The hag yeast. Was it? Oh, it's right there. I don't need fast travel. Well, poo. There we go. Hopefully that's enough. And there's just whole fishing poles and the trash. Fantastic. Beautiful. stares deeply into my soul, doesn't say anything. It's like, ah, yes, I understand.
Let's see what you got to trade.
I'm over encumbered. Ever sneeze so hard it hurts? That's life. Yo, is this a building we can go into? Starting to run into those now. Oh, good God. Okay. Oh yeah, because this is a doll. Baby Shriller factory, of course it is. Cause that makes sense. Where? Ah. I don't know if there's anything worth taking over here. There's no yeast in here. Well, darn. I don't like this place. This place hurts. one more bag of yeast, 4 more wild punga fruit. It's not much, but it's honest work. Yo, we got Haley's hardware. Does this man have a pressure cooker? Okay, some of that I didn't mean to take. Some of that I did. Lighthouse bulbs.
Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware. No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them. The swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, and never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things. Sure thing. Are you here to buy something? That's what I'm here for.
This man's a lifesaver. Yo, let's go. Does he have any wild punga? No, he doesn't. That's fine. He has that pressure cooker. I have to go now. Bye. Thank you. I don't have a crutch. Oh yeah, I left the crutch at home. Haley, I'll be right back. I'll be right back, buddy. I could have swore I had a crutch.
Welcome back to Haley's Hardware. I got all sorts of stuff. Take a look.
Perfect. Beautiful. And we can take one of these now. Okay, so we got the yeast, we just need blood punga. Oops.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner.
We need to find her some stupid fruit. Why is there just an oven out here?
Oh!
A smuggler? shouldn't have attacked me. I was having a great time until you guys attacked me. I didn't mean to loop all the way back up to the church, but I think they have some here. I know there's somewhere you can find this dude who ends up getting executed, I think, by his, like, dad or his brother or something like that. Hey, we got all the ingredients we need. But you can find his corpse and there's a note on it. I just can't remember if it's over here or if it's down there marked. Because sometimes you can see them, like, in the act of it, and sometimes if you're just, like, a little too late, you just, you know, find the body. Either he gets shot or, like, pushed off the cliff or something like that. I can't quite remember. Anyway, Good thing I didn't just immediately dive off of that. What do you mean I can't keep going in this direction? That's a load of horse doo-doo. Oh, I thought Meyerwick really wanted the smoke and said to come all the way up here.
Well, if it ain't my favorite out-of-towner. We need to gather up the ingredients. Wild fruit, eh? Just as good, if a slight weaker, for flavor. We need to gather up the ingredients. I see. Thank you kindly for these. We need to gather up the ingredients. I thought so. Those things do carry a smell, don't they? Let me take them off your hands, then. Brewing low and slow, sweetie. Process takes about a day. Why don't you come back in a piece?
No, I'm just going to sleep in your bed. Why don't you just come back in a day? Just sleeps in your bed before she can even lay down. And just like, yeah, how about no? What?
You finding your way around, sweetie? Good thing, sweetie. Tonic's brewed and bottled. Here's your pay and a cut of the batch. Enjoy it. Why, I'm just folk. What more is there? Things aren't wonderful, but I reckon it's hard all around. My family's lived hereabout since, well before the war, and I reckon we'll be here a long time yet. Nothing you can catch, if that's what you're wondering. Marsh folk catch it all the time. Lucky my family has a special still pot for tonic making. That old thing's been in my family for years and years. Well, before the bombs, there was a time folks couldn't get no tonic by law, and my family did okay helping them get what they needed.
Interesting.
Don't be a stranger now!
be changing people. Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't want to climb inside the mud hole. I choose life. I feel like my kind of words too. It's a grower shack, man. And I'm stealing all their harvest, man. I'm every grower's worst nightmare. The guy who comes along in the middle of the night and steals your harvest.
Yeah.
Gonna make a very nice wall decoration. Oh. Oh, what's going on? I didn't mean to kill you that hard. You're unalive. Your preference. But still, like... Dang. Box 1213, Burn's voice. Yo, Burn, why you got a mini nuke? Well, I pinned his body to the floor, so I can't move it now. I'm almost there, guys. I'm almost there. After so much time exploring, did I already defile these graves? I know it's kind of, like, cryptic to say, but, like... Shotgun shells. 32 caliber rounds and sexy sleepwear. Let's do it. Swamp perk. Yo. thank you for the 31 XP. Yo, that was dirty. Wait, so we need to start looting. Bruh. Put your ugly ass out of here.
Bum bum. Bum bum.
Just get right up under it. Oh, we just got knocked down. And just got back up. Okay. My drugs have worn off. Hey, yo, it's a bobblehead. It even says Vault Tech. Heck yeah. You found a Schmalt Tech limited edition bobblehead. The inscription on the base reads, "Tis tis, walk right into another trap." Exactly how stupid are you? That wasn't very nice. Hey, yo, look! Another one! Maybe this one will be different. You found a Schmalt Tech limited edition bubblehead. The inscription on the base reads, this one situation you're not going to be able to fight your way out of. Oh, this is one situation. Okay. Ah, kind of dumb. That. keep it up. You're almost there, wherever there may be. Probably nowhere. Isn't it funny how everything you get close to ends up leaving? Yo, that's kind of messed up. Bethesda really had to hit you in the feels with that, huh?
Congratulations, my boy. You're going to pull through, and everything will be right as rain. No, no, don't try and get up yet. You'll hurt yourself.
Yo, what happened to my hair? Yeah, what the?
What did they do to me? Well, I must say, I am one sexy looking dude.
Truly, the Mother Punga has bestowed her wisdom upon you, and your mind has been expanded.
Why does my head hurt so much?
That is merely the sensation of your consciousness rushing to embrace its true potential. It is the feeling of having no boundaries, no limits.
He has a scar on his head.
Yea, though your body will bear the scars of the ritual, your soul shall be forever strengthened by the experience. You are now welcome in our cathedral. Enter, enlightened brother. Blessings to you on your journey.
Are you okay? Are you having a moment? Do you need medical attention? Oh, okay. I guess not. What about you? You spazzing out on the floor here. Oh, okay. I guess not.
Escape. The mine.
I'm looking for you.
Looks like another newbie in the tribe, and still able to string together whole sentences. Ain't you the lucky one? You still remember your name? Math? How's your memory? When I came back, there were bits in my memory where all I could recall was a white light and a jumble of voices. Crazy, huh? But you're not drooling, so you're doing okay. The rest weren't so lucky when they got their heads cut open.
I'll go crazy enough if you keep talking like that.
That's gotta be the sanest thing I've heard all day. Of course, round here, that's not saying a whole lot. Ritual hit most of them pretty hard. Oh, guess you don't know. For the last part of the ritual, after you pass out, this guy brings you back, cuts open your skull and frees your mind. As in, he rips out a bit of your brain. It's supposed to be the part that holds you back, but that doesn't always work out so good. Anyway, you look like a lively one, so welcome
Nadine,
to the tribe.
Your mother asked
My
me
name's
to find
Nadine.
You.
Look, it's not that I don't want to go home or anything.
Oops.
I mean, I love my ma, even if she does make me want to claw my eyes out sometimes. It's just, I came out here to find a fortune, to make my mark, to be able to bring something with me when I do come back. If you see my mom again, let her know I'll be coming back eventually, just not quite yet.
Who leads this tribe?
I guess you mean Jackson. He speaks the word of enlightenment at us, but he ain't fit to lead a song, much less this bunch of morons. I've been meaning to talk to him about this place, but he's off doing his meditation thing. Off at his magical thinking cave, I guess. We're not allowed to know where it is. He says we're not enlightened enough to understand. I swear that sort of stuff pisses me off so much. I thought joining would be all drugs and magic, but it's just the same crap as everywhere else. Guess that's why I trailed Jackson to his stupid mystery cave. Sure, fine. Why not? I'm planning on ditching this place anyway. If you're about to cause trouble with Jackson, all the more reason.
His cave's under the cathedral, but it's hard to find. Use this key to get in through a wrecked ship down at the sea cliffs to the east. When you find that old idiot, tell him thanks for all the punga I could steal. Hey, before you go, if you ever want to get rid of that scar on your head, just come and see me, okay?
Escape to the mind.
Transcend.
I think it's over here where the thing usually happens. We need to go back up there. We missed it. Why? Why did he have to moan like that, my man?
Be at peace.
odd, because I know there's a random encounter that happens there, and it's scripted. Well, not random, but it's scripted. We'll give it one more try, and then...
You infiltrated those tribals yet? Nice work. As if sneaking into a compound of morons is any kind of work. So, why haven't you tracked down their leader and grilled him for info? Don't waste your time reporting back. Go find him and figure out what he wants with this place, you moron. Back to business.
And I think that calls it. Good bit of progress today. We'll go ahead and finish up the last half of Point Lookout on episode 6. Just because with these DLCs, I do kind of want to stretch them out a little bit more. They do have side quests and an actual map to explore, as opposed to Operation Anchorage, which is pretty linear. It's not super open in that aspect. But yeah, next time I'm going to be finishing up Point Lookout, getting back to the Capital Wasteland, and then talking to Scribe Rothschild about Vault 87, and we'll see where that puts us at time for next time. As y'all know... Stay safe, stay hydrated. It's getting to be winter, folks. It's gonna get cold. Make sure you're staying warm, staying dry. If you're gonna be out and about, just try to make sure that you're taking care of yourself. It's never a bad idea to just get a cup, not a cup of coffee, wow. Cup of hot cocoa. Just hang out indoors. But yeah. Other than that, have a great night, great day, great evening, whatever it may be. But I appreciate all of you who came in, watched, and decided to stop by. Until next time.